This is Pigott at the Brighton site. When I first got here, it was raining pretty good. She was on this northwest corner of the west extension eating. She stopped eating shortly after I got here, and she's just been looking around ever since. Still got food up there because she did pick it up once and drop it. She acts like something spooked her. Of course, it's Halloween, so that would make sense. And this is a spooky place.